I'm David Reed with Equilibar, and I'm going to demonstrate an easy way to perform level control using a back pressure regulator. For our demonstration, we'll start with a pump drawing water from a reservoir. The output of that pump will feed a column of water. The column of water will be controlled by a back pressure regulator, shown here. The back pressure regulator is pilot operated, and its pilot pressure signal is going to come from an electronic pressure regulator. What we'll see in the demonstration is that if the electronic pressure regulator provides a pilot pressure in a certain amount of inches of water column, that the back pressure regulator will faithfully mimic that same pressure here in the water column, and we'll see that inches of water column pressure reflected as inches of column height of suspended water. Now, that electronic pressure regulator is going to get its command signal from an ultrasonic sensor, and I'm going to use my hand to set the ultrasonic sensor command signal to the electronic regulator. So the height of the hand, and therefore the height in inches of water command of the electronic regulator, should be directly reflected in the column of water. For our demonstration, we have a tank that is filled with blue colored water. Submerged in the tank is a pump. The output of the pump is controlled by a back pressure regulator. That's this stainless steel disc seen here. The back pressure regulator controls the output pressure of the pump, which is right here, and that is also displayed in this column of fluid. So more on that later. The back pressure regulator is controlled by air pilot pressure. We're providing that air pilot pressure with an electronic pressure regulator. And the electronic pressure regulator's pilot pressure is going to be displayed on this gauge, which conveniently for our demonstration is shown in inches of water column. The column of water is measured by this yardstick. We'll start by providing a command signal to the electronic pressure regulator through this ultrasonic sensor. In this case, I'm providing a 15 inch of water column pressure command to the QPV electronic pressure regulator. And you'll see that that supports a column of water that is also equal to 15 inches high. The reason for that is the precise one-to-one relationship between the pilot pressure and the controlled input pressure of the Equilibar back pressure regulator. Let's make a few adjustments and see how responsive the system is. You can see that it responds with very high resolution. And again, that's due to the precise one-to-one nature of the Equilibar back pressure regulator. We hope you've enjoyed this video. If you'd like to learn more about level control, visit us on the web at equilibar.com.